picking up some?
I don't want any.
All right, Pat. If you change your mind, I'll leave it there. It's a proud day today. And I'm glad we could all be up here together to celebrate it. Our Jasper is joining the family business, like I did with my old man, and his before him. Right, let's not stand on ceremony. Let's get stuck in.
Everything all right with you, kiddo? You're looking a bit down, mate.
Yes, I'm fine. Just thinking. Are you looking forward to us getting there?
Yeah, I suppose. Fun day out and everything.
You don't sound that excited. You don't like days out.
Just get travel sick. What time do you think we'll get back?
Hey! Get back in your seat away from our kiddo.
Jasper, leave her.
I was just trying
to... One of them. Don't forget.
Off the bus.
Stay here.
Just looking for scraps.
Now you know that's not for you, kiddo. Why don't you come and sit with us in the room?
He said I'm not allowed.
Who? Dad? You know what he's like, kiddo. He says you have to go with the rest next time. But I'm joining the business now. So I get to say. I'll change his mind.
Kiddo, Dad.
our kiddo.
Like this, mate. What was all that?
He said he'd be able to change his mind.
Kiddo. But you're not telling me.
We just have to do as they say.
No, we don't.
We do.
I'm not going in. I don't want to. I'm not going in.
We have to. This is what we're for.
You shouldn't have bitten Dad, kiddo.
He was going to hurt her. He killed her.
I suppose we just kept you around too long. Let you get old. I started to forget you were one of them.
I thought we were friends.
Dad tried to tell me, but I had to be right. I forgot what you thought. I won't forget again.
Come now, Pat. Enough.
Tasty little roadkill. If it happened naturally, I'd turn on the grill. From the speedy little roadhogs, from pheasants, partridge, badgers, pigeons, quail or a fox. I don't think I care at all.